In South Florida, from the Palm Beaches to Boca Raton and the Treasure Coast, this is WPBF 25 News at Noon.
Live local late breaking, a St. Lucie County deputy shot to death in his patrol car during a traffic stop. That deadly shooting comes just hours after a Port St. Lucie police officer was shot while responding to a domestic call. We have live team coverage of both of these shootings with crews at both the scenes and the hospital. We begin with Angela Rozier, who's live in Fort Pierce near Oleander Avenue. Angela.
That's right. You know, there are two crime scenes here near Fort Pierce. The first here at Naylor Terrace and King Orange Drive, right down the street there. That's where the deputy who was shot, his patrol car is still there. That's where the shooting took place. Now, the second crime scene is not far away, right down here in Oleander Boulevard. That's where the suspect was caught and placed into custody, and his car is still there at the scene. Now, this all started at around 6:09 this morning at St. Lucie County Sheriff's deputies were making a routine traffic stop here in the 2300 block of Naylor Terrace. And at some point during that traffic stop, a suspect got out of his vehicle and shot Sergeant Gary Morales, a 13-year veteran of the sheriff's office. Now, according to deputies, that suspect got back into his vehicle and fled the scene. Now, a second deputy followed him, and he was caught just a few blocks away on Oleander Boulevard. Sergeant Morales was transported to Lawnwood Regional Medical, where he was pronounced dead. Now, Sheriff Ken Mascara and people who heard the gunshots in this neighborhood are devastated.
I walked out and I never expected to see this. And it's so sad when I heard a deputy was shot. I mean, that breaks my heart because he's got a family at home.
That's one thing we try to instill in our deputies as well as the public, that nothing these deputies face day in and day out is routine. It can change into life and death in a second. And that's exactly what happened this morning.
And investigators are still here at both crime scenes gathering evidence. The sheriff also says that Sergeant Morales was promoted just last month. They also says he has a wife, two children, and they also tell us that his brother is also a deputy here in St. Lucie County, and his father was also a retired police officer from New York. Well, of course, we'll stay on this story and bring you more information. We're still waiting to hear more about the suspect in this case. Reporting live in Fort Pierce, Angela Rozier, WPBF 25.